holiday, holiday. What is a holiday? Holiday, holiday. What is a holiday?
You asking me? No idea, sorry.
Hi, Cookie Monster.
Hi, Elmo. Hi, Anderson.
Cookie Monster, you know what a holiday is.
Me do.
Yes, a holiday is a special day. A day that we all celebrate. Cooking together with family and friends.
And eat. Now that sounds great. Awesome.
Sure, there's food, but Cookie Monster, holidays are so much more. They celebrate those special times or things that happened once before. You got holidays that honor people
like Mother's Day and Father's.
Martin Luther King and presidents and indigenous people and St. Patrick's and grandparents and neighbors and siblings and many others.
Holiday, holiday.
Of an event that we remember, like Memorial Day or Juneteenth. Not to mention Veterans Day and Purim and 4th of July, and sometimes things that happen every year, like Kwanzaa, Groundhog Day, Lunar New Year, and Chinese New Year.
And New Year's Eve, which is the last day of December.
There's Easter and Three Kings, Hanukkah, Ramadan, Diwali. There's Passover, Dia de los Muertos,
and Christmas. Oh, that makes me jolly. Nom, 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 nom.
There are holidays for Valentine and holidays for flags. There's Halloween, there's Earth Day, even holidays for gags. Wait, hold up. The world is out of cookies.
Wait, what?
No, I'm serious. Ain't no more cookies in the world, fam.
Oh, no.
April Fools.
That's a good joke.
H is for holiday.